And the light mist picking up a bit as we get ready for the ninth race. C1 Pacing Mares, a field of nine at the post and behind the gate, heading toward the start. Here they come. And they're off. Mistra from the outside now takes back from a leave attempt, and Smoke Pan Mears comes out pacing for the lead for Brett Miller. Leave 'em Lady is pushed up to challenge her on the outside. Woman of Terror is right there from the rail, racing in third. Aria J gets away in fourth. Racing in fifth on the inside is Miss Mock Queen as they head around the opening turn. Best Boss is six behind her. Mistra settled seventh on the inside. Twin Bee Elite loops around her, and Top Brand will follow that cover from the back as Leave 'em Lady made front. Smoke Pan Mears right there in the two hole in second, opening quarter in 27-2. Woman of Terror, a length and a half further back, tracks the top pair in third. Aria J riding the rail so far. Miss Mock Queen would like to wait for her cover, and Aria J starts to edge to the outside, committing first up from that fourth spot. So Twin Bee Elite is third over on the outside, sliding up in traffic as Best Boss. Mistra is eighth at the rail, and Top Brand is ninth, fourth over on the outside as they move toward the half mile marker and reach that station in 56-2. It's Leave 'em Lady who shows the way. Aria J on the outside, half a length away, racing in second. And Smoke Pan Mears is locked in on the inside third. Miss Mock Queen is well spotted second over with 3/8 to go. A rail ride all the way for Woman of Terror, who needs to shake free. Twin Bee Elite is third over. She's 5 lengths away, coming to the three-quarter marker. Best Boss is jammed on the inside in traffic. Top Brand still riding cover. And Mistra is at the back trailing the field. Leave 'em Lady through three quarters in 1:24-2. And it's Leave 'em Lady at the top of the stretch in front. Aria J has been riding first over, and now she kicks in for Tiedrich and comes up to challenge for the lead. Aria J to the front. Leave 'em Lady back in second. Up on the outside is Miss Mock Queen is closing in. Aria J, Miss Mock Queen on the outside. Smoke Pan Mears, Top Brand is flying late. Aria J, Aria J has won it. Tight for second, Miss Mock Queen or Woman of Terror. Top Brand fourth and 1:51-3.